I'm very much interested in psychopathology,
mental disorders, helping people,
secondary traumatization,
make them deal with life situations in a better way,
exposure therapy.
My research is about EMDR.
It's called the think, no think paradigm.
Looking whether a disgusting smell is able to suppress sexual arousal.
Yearning, which is a symptom of complicated grief.